All right, guys, welcome back. I got the new axle in, knuckle, wheel bearings, lower ball joint, you name it, I did it. And now it's time to torque the axle nut, and that is torqued to 181 foot-pounds. So then that way it doesn't allow excessive play for the bearings, because that's gonna make it go bad much earlier. As you can see here, I have my trusty torque wrench set to 181-ish foot-pounds. That's it. Good luck.